2 years after the creation of GDN, I became the chief economist of the World Bank. And then as a chief economist, I had to decide about supporting GDN in financial terms. And because of that, I was very close to GDN. Then when I left the bank, I kept being involved in some of GDN activities. There is a lot of things to be decided about GDN. This is a very lively organization. I'm a strong believer in the mission of GDN. I believe that capacity building in research in developing countries is essential. And we won't be able to achieve this kind of capacity building by simply sending people to advanced countries to study there and then to go back home. Very often those people don't go back home. In any case, we need really people within countries able to analyze problems, to find evidence, to read the existing literature on an issue, and then to give a good advice and a wise, knowledgeable advice to governments. This is essential in many countries, and I believe that GDN is successful in achieving that that goal. But of course, it does so with resources which are somewhat limited. I think that there would be a scope for much more action than what is actually done by GDN. And I'm taking the opportunity of this video to call for support by all organizations able to bring some funds, some finance to GDN.